After his accidental wounding at Chancellorsville on May 2nd and the amputation of his left arm, General Jackson was moved here to T.C. Chandler's Fairfield Plantation. The last 6 days of Jackson's life were spent here at the Chandler Plantation office building. It is now known as the Jackson Shrine. The room also has other furnishings from the era. General Thomas Stonewall Jackson died on Sunday, May 10th, 1863. His last words, "Let us cross over the river and rest under the shade of the trees."